Hello guys, today let's talk about Edmund Hillary, the first person to climb Mount Everest. He was born in 20 July and died in 2008, January 11, age 89. He made his first major climb to Mount Oliver. He attempted to reach the summit of Mount Everest in 1952, but forced by the bad weather, 800 feet, 40 meters below the summit. Edmund Hillary, along with Tenzing, climbed Mount Everest in 1953 on May.